Three oral pills that may cure COVID-19. The cure for COVID-19 is in research and certain groups are hoping to create one in a pill. While the data is still far from definitive results, early findings show promise in combating the replication of SARS-CoV-2. Vaccine manufacturers are making next-generation vaccines to try and stay one step ahead, but it is unpredictable. So, you need other interventions to address the potential evolution of the virus, said Dr. Daria Hazuda, Merck's VP for Infectious Diseases Discovery. In the spring of 2020, Hazuda and her team worked with researchers at Ridgeback Biotherapeutics 7 days a week. They worked on a possible treatment for COVID-19 and prepared for clinical trials. Their hard work bore some success as interim data showed their drug, molnupiravir, is quite powerful against COVID. According to PBS NewsHour, molnupiravir was a result of Hazuda's success in narrowing which compounds could affect the coronavirus's replication process. Her team came across this drug from a preclinical publication by an Emory University scientist. The drug was initially developed for influenza and other viruses. Research showed that molnupiravir could make it incredibly difficult for the virus to replicate itself. The drug could interrupt the virus's RNA polymerase enzyme, and many labs found the trait effective against other coronaviruses, including the common cold and MERS. Another oral antiviral pill in the works is Tempol. Researchers at the National Institutes of Health confirmed that the drug could impair the activity of the RNA polymerase enzyme, the same target of molnupiravir. The mechanism of Tempol is to degrade the iron-sulfur clusters in the enzyme to impair viral replication. Cell culture experiments demonstrated Tempol's effectiveness in inhibiting the replication of live SARS-CoV-2. However, further studies are needed to determine the correct dose for maximum benefits and minimum side effects. Researchers must also figure out when is the best time to administer Tempol, especially in the early stages of COVID-19. The third oral antiviral drug is being developed by Pfizer. It is a SARS-CoV-2 3CL protease inhibitor designed to stop the virus's life cycle. Protease inhibitors are a class of drugs used to treat several viral infections, including hepatitis C and HIV. These drugs are known to block a crucial enzyme called protease. In vitro testing demonstrated that the experimental Pfizer pill works against SARS-CoV-2 and other coronaviruses. Phase 1 trial is ongoing to evaluate the safety, tolerability, and pharmacokinetics of the drug in healthy adults. Thank you.